Are you ready to fly? Are you really ready to fly? Take all the energy you have! Yes, yes, yes! Wow!
Elle a beaucoup de peps, beaucoup d'énergie. Et l'énergie positive, ben, c'est contagieux.
Well, she has her own personal experience, which means that she talks to the audience.
C'est une conférence hyper intéressante et hyper enrichissante en tant que personne et en tant que vendeuse.
Very nice, very helpful, I think, for everybody who works in retail.
May I just launch the cube? Who has the cube?
I have it.
Okay. There are studies that show that 80% of the customers are convinced today that they actually know more about the brands than the salespeople in the store for their respective brands. When they still make the effort and go to a physical store to buy, what do they want? They want to live something they won't live when they buy online. They want to live this amazing experience, this customer experience, something memorable. You need to go beyond the stage of a salesperson, you need to become this brand ambassador. Brand ambassador who is actually incorporating the values of your brands from head to toes. A brand ambassador is somebody who is sharing the values with their clients, with their friends, with your family, with your colleagues every day in a very authentic way. A brand ambassador is somebody who also keeps his own personality, very important for yourself. It came up that there are actually five emotions that are particularly responsible for creating this close link with the customer, for energizing him. So which are those five emotions? Trust, pride, identification, recognition, and passion.
She was really good and she gave them a lot of ideas, a lot of inspiration. And a lot of motivation because that's what it's all about.
Quand elle a parlé de la passion, j'ai réalisé à quel point j'aimais bien mon métier et à quel point c'était une passion en fait.
Who among you is really passionate about your profession? Lift your hand now. Wow, that's great. Lots of arms come up. However, and that's even more important, if you integrate your voice, you alternate your voice, you create the suspense, you create this amazing desirability that we need in luxury. Then the client says, yes, wow, I want to hear your story. I want to hear even more. And I want to hear it again.
She uses these images to translate her ideas.
D'essayer d'appliquer quelques conseils qu'elle a pu donner, donc de la manière de faire, de comment fidéliser le client pour que le client se sente vraiment différent et unique quand il vient se présenter chez nous. Donc c'est vraiment la chose que je veux mettre en application, je pense, dès demain.
You look at your pointing finger. And you start turning your finger clockwise from left to right, like the clock is turning. So now simulate this clock that is turning on the ceiling. Tick, 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 tick. But what changed? The perception, the perspective.
So she's dynamic and inspiring, smiling and welcoming and friendly.
Comment elle en parle, l'énergie avec laquelle elle en parle.
Very nice, very interesting. They were also, I think, very passionate about what they were talking about.
Surprising moment. Unexpected and anticipation of desires. So if you do that, if you integrate those five emotions in your daily interaction with your customers, you will shine like gold for your customer. You will become extremely precious for them. You will become the most important brand ambassadors of all the brands that you are representing here today. And more than that, you're going to pull all of your clients on board of your boat. I wish you good luck in energizing your clients on board of L'Oréal. Thank you very much.
Elle a beaucoup de choses à donner et on a beaucoup de choses à apprendre.
Her messages really stay in your mind, so
go and see it, because if you really want to know more about retail, how to improve and how to really get excited about it, then this will for sure do it for you.
Thank you very much.